What is up, everybody? Welcome back to CE3 Picks, where we talk sports and give out free picks. So if you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Also, if you're interested in my Instagram, my sports pick group, that'll be in the description also. Let's get this matchup between Stephen F. Austin and Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Stephen F. Austin, 10-3 on the season, really good. What sticks out about them is their offense. If you haven't watched them, you need to watch them. They're pretty fun to watch. Second in the Division I for field goal percentage. They average 52.9% per game. Average 81.8 points per game, which is 22nd in the nation. So really good offensively, like I said. And they're number, let's see, 3 in the conference right now, I'm pretty sure. Four. Well, they're tied for 3 because Abilene Christian is 6-1. Then they come into a game where they're playing Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Corpus Christi is at home in this game, but they've been absolutely tragic this year. They're last in this conference, 0-4 in conference play, 3-10 on the season. And their 3 wins are to Paul Quinn, Our Lady of the Lake, and Texas A&M International. So if anybody on watching this video knows who those schools are, let me know in the comments. I'd be pretty interested. So obviously they're 0-7, if we're being honest here. And they've just been getting smacked in most of the games they played. Offense tragic. 329th in the nation for points per game, only average 63 points per game. This just isn't a team that you can almost have any hope with. They've beat 3 D2 schools, I'm guessing those are. I'm not even sure. Like I said, if y'all know who those schools were, let me know. But I think this is pretty easy here. I just don't see who could take Texas A&M Corpus Christi with how bad they are. Stephen F. Austin's 11.5 point favorite, and that's what I'm taking. Stephen Austin minus 11.5, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video.